Welcome to Fox's Academy. Situated in the enviable seafront location of the picturesque and friendly West Country town of Minehead. Described as a gateway to the beautiful Exmoor National Park, Minehead is also the terminus for the famous West Somerset Railway. The vocational training we offer is taught at Fox's Hotel, a grand Victorian building where our students learn catering and hospitality in all departments of a real live working hotel. Fox's Academy is the training hotel and catering college for young people with learning difficulties. We've consistently been awarded a Grade 1 Outstanding in all areas of training by Ofsted, and have also achieved Beacon status as an example of excellent practice in special needs education. Training is given in all practical areas of the hotel, including housekeeping, where our students are taught how to clean and prepare the beautiful rooms for our guests. We teach the importance of personal hygiene, food hygiene, health and safety in the workplace, customer service, a strong work ethic, and the necessity for good timekeeping in a busy hotel and restaurant. The students serve our guests either in the hotel lounge, bar, or dining room, where they're taught to lay beautiful tables, often for celebratory lunches and special functions. Fox's students are taught to take food orders, to give attention to detail, and to provide our guests with the very best service. Our curriculum enables our students to achieve their very best, with recognised accreditation such as the City and Guilds in Hospitality and Catering. Recognised across the UK, this helps our students to obtain employment when they graduate from the Academy. In our kitchens, our food preparation and presentation is delivered using the freshest local produce to the highest professional standards. At every stage, our students are supported and guided by our experienced and highly trained tutors. Furthermore, our students benefit from our range of qualified therapists who are specialists in speech and language, cognitive behaviour, relaxation and occupational therapies. This is tailored to meet the individual needs of each of our students. Working together as a team and good communication is key to our success. And good hygiene practice is taught in all departments. During the three-year residential courses we offer at Fox's, our students get to call one of our many beautiful Victorian houses home. Each within easy walking distance of the hotel, our houses are decorated and furnished to a high standard, and are great places to hang out with their housemates and friends, or just relax in their rooms. In order to achieve and maintain employment and independent living, it's essential that students develop a full range of life skills. At Fox's, students live together and are encouraged to take responsibility for household tasks such as cooking, washing and ironing their clothes, and taking pride in and cleaning their own rooms. Part of the life skills course, which is taught in our houses, includes home economics sessions, where students are taught about healthy eating, menu planning, budgeting, shopping for and preparing delicious and healthy meals to enjoy with their housemates. We welcome outside agencies such as community police officers to teach health and safety in the home, stranger danger, and keeping safe in the community. In this day and age, technology is an essential part of our everyday lives. And Foxes is leading the way in providing our students with the tools to access the internet responsibly and to use our dedicated software programs to aid them in their day-to-day living. Equipment, such as smart boards, is available in our teaching settings and is used to teach and help our students with their coursework in sessions such as our Moving On course, providing our students with the tools and skills they need for their transition from the academy. Additionally, our National Transition Officer supports and guides our students throughout their time at the academy, helping them to gain valuable work experience in our local community during their final term with us, and subsequently helping them secure suitable employment and housing in the area to which they're returning. This is a great example of the emphasis and importance we place on practical support and is reflected in our excellent results. The handheld devices we provide to our students enable them to access the internet, their email accounts, and the academy intranet, which provides them with many useful tools to aid them with their coursework and day-to-day living. Fox's students train very hard, but they also have plenty of time for fun and leisure activities. We encourage each of them to become involved in the local community and take advantage of local facilities, such as the gym and the library, or perhaps to enjoy a spot of shopping, to send a card home, for example. We encourage regular exercise, and there are many clubs and groups to enjoy at Foxes, not least our hugely successful football team, crowned Somerset's Disability Team of the Year. Our ever-popular drama club meets weekly and produces fabulous shows at the end of each term, including excellent Christmas pantomimes which parents and friends are invited to enjoy. In fact, much of what we do at Foxes is focused on celebrating achievement and enjoying a party. Everybody here has a great time! At the end of each year, we recognise and celebrate our learners' academic and vocational achievements with the various national examination bodies at our much-anticipated graduation ceremony. Parents and friends join all our students for this afternoon of celebration. The Academy invites a guest speaker, who also presents each of our graduates with their well-deserved awards. This is a highly enjoyable and often emotional occasion for everyone, and in particular for the year that are graduating. Tonight this could be the greatest night of our lives. Let's make a new start. The future is ours. The celebration continues into the evening at our grand ball, where everyone makes the most of dressing up to celebrate with their friends, family and staff while dancing the night away. Everyone at Foxes is very proud of their achievements, and rightly so. Please come and visit us at Foxes Academy, whether it be fact-finding for a prospective student or perhaps a holiday. You'd be made most welcome.